space there and the lack of pressing from the first half. I think Arsenal showed the quality of players they've got, and obviously with that new focal point in Jesus.